is claimed by whoever wins.
I answer, my lord.
Justice is claimed by whoever wins.
Keep moving.
Your arrival is welcome, my lord.
I bid you welcome, my lord.
Bandits are less corrupt than nobles.
I return. How fare the people?
You grant me a kindness in calling, my lord.
My lord, how can I serve?
Gather everyone. There are plans to draw up.
Consider and act.
I would meet with my advisors. I answer, my lord. It is time to reflect on events.
You would not need fear us. Your choice. to enlightenment. Each step in which it is time to reflect on events.
Speak, Kerr! Your very presence repulses me! Strong foundations are built on such small gestures.
What are your thoughts? A pity. No matter. You would not need fear us. Your choice.
Read and discuss. You reject our generosity? You would not need fear us. You reject our generosity?
Thank you. You should find this to your liking. We thought that would meet your approval.
I would ask this of you. Your choice.
This is not war.
This is mindless slaughter. You chose poorly.
Our goals are in harmony. I am pleased for your gratitude. Glad tidings to you.
Welcome, friend. You show me great kindness. Join so that we may save China.
I would meet with my advisors.
Threat that must be ended.
Gather everyone!
No!
There are plans to draw up!
Bandits are less corrupt than nobles.
A lapping tide erodes stone. I will meet with my advisors.
If we could, we would fight to the end.
Our work is done.
All will know the name Jian Jiang.
There's no shame in notoriety.
Gather everyone! There are plans to draw up.
Resist servitude!
It is time to reflect on events.
Crowds. A welcome sight to an enterprising thief.
Gather everyone! There are plans to draw up.
Frustration.
Warriors, attend.
Use Winter's obscuring storms for advantage.
The path is clear. Join with us. As you wish.
Ever upwards.
Glad to see you. This bodes well for future relations.
Let us get this over with. Goodwill stabilizes relations.
Discard mercy to achieve ambition.
This is not war. This is mindless slaughter. We were too generous.